mid lane. Thompson's manning up.
Trying to go for it. Thompson backs out of there. Nine, they are going to be able to get that water rune, though, and that should stop this. Fada actually comes in for a little bit of contention now. Onto Thompson with the creep wave coming in. Can they go on him again? A chance, a hope?
Radiance.
An opportunity here for the kill as the right clicks come out. I got the shield crash. 12% incoming damage. Fada down low. Oh, and Thompson gets away. Unbelievable.